Hello guys, what's up? FlyMeTech here, and today we're going to see if we could play Fortnite on Core 2 Quad CPU with 8 GB of RAM and GTX 650. So really, really low specs by today's standards, but we'll see if it can happen. Okay, coming in it's around like 40-50 FPS, pretty stuttery. Might be because of the hard drive though. I think we'll land at the gas station. Whenever you're dropping, the FPS will always be a little bit lower than it is whenever you're not dropping, so yeah, keep that in mind. Oh, we got a big spike there. And also remember that on 4 GB of RAM, this thing would be completely unplayable, so, or pretty much anything on 4 GB of RAM. So I think 8 GB should be like the minimum, or maybe 6 GB if that's... I think anyone else is in here, but we'll check. Let's try this real quick. Oh, there's a chest in here. Oh, and I got this. Okay. As you can see with the car, our FPS is in around the 40s. 50s? Not too bad, actually. Oh, God, we got a big drop here. Not good. Oh, good. Okay. 16:900 resolution, though, it's pretty bad. But you could probably play 1080p too without like with minor difference in FPS because the main bottleneck right now is the CPU. But it's crazy that you can still play Fortnite on a Core 2 Quad. Oh, the textures still look loaded too, so. Some like chromosome splash. El apoyo. Oh, present. I forgot these things. Missing. Oh, it goes in the ground. What the heck just happened? I have no idea what just happened. Okay, I sure don't need that. I definitely see someone. I killed someone. I'm definitely getting kills with this setup of a 4-2 quad. I'm not sure where they're shooting me from because a really small monitor in the directional is pretty bad. Stop scouting out there and get to the middle before the storm gets us. All this stuff is still loading in. Mm-hmm. guy was definitely AFK. Oh, shotgun. I think that was better. Okay, I'm turning into blob now. Getting around like 50 FPS right now. Shotgun, we get so many shotguns. I just prefer the SMGs. Dang it, I was hoping to hit the thing. Got him. Okay, another kill. On the Corti quad, pretty good. Definitely playable. Well, this monitor is a bit smaller than first, or I'm used to at least. There's so many of these. Is that like a glitch or something? Why is it not letting me build? Was that a guy? Okay, kill. Seems like there's a guy over there because there's a wolf attacking something, or maybe there's just an animal. Another kill. Oh, okay, there's. I have a feeling that he's looking right at me right now. Oh, I think I saw movement over there. I think he's in there. Oh, okay, well, we almost won. The core 2 quad, we got second place. And a 19-inch monitor. I feel like that should be included.